My name is Patrick Treacy, and one of the things we're looking at today is a different means of providing anaesthesia for Radiesse. Radiesse is a compound that is injected normally in the subdermal layer down here, but one of the problems that we find with it is that it can begin to slip the different layers of skin, causing a neuralgic type pain about a minute to 2 minutes after administration. Most patients will describe this as a pain going into the tooth or a pain going up the side of their head. Now, what we've tended to do to date is use lignocaine given as a dental block. And this will provide adequate anaesthesia for the procedure, but unfortunately also the patient will have resultant paresthesia of the area for possibly between 1 and 2 hours afterwards, which may not be the most comfortable thing. What we decided to do is to add lignocaine to the compound itself. The company doesn't tend to do this because it makes it unstable, and we do it by administration of a three-way tap that we attach to one end, and on the other end we add in anaesthesia. Normally the things we need for this are a three-way tap, some lidocaine, the Radiesse, and I use a 1 mL syringe. So what I normally would do is get a 1 mL syringe. Certainly if you can get a 2 or 3 mL syringe with a lure lock, well and good. Because we're doing the back of the hands, this time it's lignocaine. Normally what I do is I draw up about 0.15 mL. We run about a 10% ratio. And so we run these back and forward about 10 times. Two-way tap.
Okay. Just give me a few minutes.